Hello everyone, today I will be comparing iRobot Roomba Combo D5 Robot 2-in-1 and Shark Detect Pro Self-Empty Robot Vacuum. Be sure to watch to the end and I will tell you which is better, and links to all the products are in the description. Let's start. Suction power of iRobot is 2700 pascals, in Shark is only 1000 pascals, and iRobot here is winner. Battery life in iRobot is up to 90 minutes, Shark is up to 120 minutes, Shark here is winner. Dustbin capacity in iRobot is 0.35 liters, in Shark is 0.9 liters, and Shark here is winner. Mapping function in iRobot, yes with moderate water tank, in Shark yes with smaller water tank, and iRobot here is winner. Navigation in iRobot is advanced navigation with camera and sensors. In Shark is IE powered leader advanced upscale avoidance. And Shark here is a winner. Voice control in iRobot, yes, compatible with Google Assistant and Alexa. And in Shark 2, it's tie. Noisy level in iRobot moderate, in Shark moderate to high. iRobot here is winner. App features in iRobot is iRobot Home app, Smart Scheduling. In Shark is Shark Clean app, Smart Scheduling is tie. Self-cleaning features in iRobot, no manual emptying required. In Shark is self-emptying base with automatic dustbin emptying, and Shark here is winner. Price in iRobot is higher to end, in Shark to higher to end. It's tie. And if you want more suction power, long battery life, and an affordable price, you are better off with iRobot Roomba Combo D5 Robot 2-in-1. The link to buy it's in the video description. Thank you. Bye.